Hey, what's up? This is Scott Beer from Creditfixrr, and I'm going to show you guys how to set up your live credentials in the Creditfixrr software so that you can send your letter certified mail directly from the software with one click of a button. Alright, so if you notice here in the dispute letter tracker, I have a list of dispute letters, right? And if you notice the icon that looks like a letter, it says certified mail. Now, if I click that button without properly setting up my live credentials, I'll receive a live error failed to send with the respective dispute letter name. So the first thing you want to do is go to your profile, Creditfixrr profile. Then click next, click the live settings tab. Now notice I don't have an API key. So you want to head over to live.com and either create an account or log into your account. Now I already have an account, so I'm going to go ahead to the settings tab in the bottom left corner. And then I'm going to click API keys. Now you notice there's two sections, secret keys and publishable keys. You only want to copy over either secret keys, right? So if you're ready to send your letters live, you're going to copy over your live environment key. Now if you want to test your letters and see how they look and format it, you want to go ahead and click test environment key. And once you do that, you're going to head back over to Creditfixrr and you're going to paste that API key. Again, this is the test. When you want to go live, you copy over the live. All right, now you have the option to either send your letters certified mail or certified mail with return receipt. I'm going to go ahead and select certified mail plus return receipt. Click save. I'm going to head back over to the dashboard and the dispute letter tracker. And then I'm going to click that letter icon again. And notice it says incomplete or missing info letter. Sent certified mail via live. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and click, let's see, bankruptcy, let's see, certified mail. CRA, debt elimination letter sent certified mail via live. So there you have it. Now, you can head back over to live and you can see how those letters were formatted. Here you go, is your name. Address is going to personal information, and that's how you do it.